I want to give you a reminder ahead of your Monday morning commute. Starting tomorrow, one lane of the Tobin Bridge is going to be closed in both directions. This closure will last from 6 in the morning to 2 in the afternoon. It will allow MassDOT to make some structural repairs to the bridge. Two lanes of traffic will remain open at all times during the daytime closures. And the WBZ morning team will have the latest on the Tobin Bridge repairs for you tomorrow morning starting at 4:30.